SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to offload an app on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have an app on your iPhone that's taking up a lot of space and you need the storage, but you have some important data associated with that app, then you might want to do something called offloading the app. What this does is delete the app from the phone, but it keeps its documents and data. So if you would like to try offloading an app, then you can go into the settings menu, scroll down and select general. You can then choose iPhone storage from this menu. And then you just need to scroll through your list of apps and find the one that you would like to offload. Then you would just tap on that app. Then you would look for the offload app button. And as you can see, this will free up storage used by the app, but it will keep its documents and data. So once you're ready, tap on offload app, and then you can tap offload app again to confirm. And then once the app is offloaded, you're going to see an option here to reinstall the app, which you can use when you want to reinstall it in the future. Or if you would prefer, you can go into the App Store, search for the app, and then tap the cloud icon next to it to reinstall the app.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.